Okay, I turned up the mouse speed a bit and turned up the game audio just a bit. There's still like a delay. They need games. More games need to have raw input. Like, it's atrocious that many games don't do that, or that older games do it more than newer ones. Or a map or something? No, I don't want that. Do I just have the map? Oh no, same button. Okay. Oh, okay, so they are looking. I was gonna say, it doesn't sound like they've gotten any closer to me. Really not sure where I'm supposed to go. I saw a dude over that way. So I'm gonna go not that way. God, the fucking, like, surround audio when they do, like, earlier, there were, like, dogs near me. And they were barking. And it, the location of the sound was just all messed up. Because it sounded like the dogs were literally right behind my ears. Like, the closeness that you would wash. Oh, shit, nope. Or it's an elk. Oh, it's fireflies. I kept thinking those were, like, torches, like they were doing a fucking old-fashioned search party. Does the elk care about me? Doesn't seem like the elk cares about me. It's just all kinds of messed up. Like, it sounds like they're all in the next room. Good. All right. That gameplay thing, maybe? Stupid audio. Turn that off. Like, I don't have the best headphones, so that's probably it, but, like, other games do this fine. Like, I just thought I heard something breathing in my left ear. That close. Oh. I have heard that this game is a bit of a mess, so I don't expect much. Am I heading to a thing? Like a particular thing? Like a particular thing? Oh my god. Don't meet me. That's what he was going to say. It was cut off, though. Oh, boy. Oh, there's the long bridge you're talking about. Can I go between the trees? Yeah. And how close to the enemy are we having our little powwow here? That's all I want to know. Any bad boys here? Any dirty Danny's down the clown? Got some ammo. A lot of ammo. Alright, shit. Shit, boy. Need that sweet, 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 sweet toy that lets me use it, though. Oh, that's a feller. That's how we're safe. Alright, fuck it. It's actually Lenny, so. Come on.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Yeah, it's a room, all right.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Oh, is it the people we were just talking to? Oh, never mind.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first.
Oh.
Gotta arm ourselves. Here.
He gave me the better gun. What a pal.
Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard.
Nope, cut off on subtitles.
Okay.
Like F was silent takedown, so. Wait, what? Fuck's happening? What the fuck? Oh my god. You just can't. No, I'm gonna stay hidden. You're gonna get in trouble with Dad. And I'm gonna be the beloved son. Oh, that ain't good. Can't see anyone. Ah, jeez. They're gonna be hopping mad. Boy, I can't fucking aim. Hold on. What's that thing? The fucking. Let's try that. Also, maybe that. That seemed like. Are you dead? Oh my fucking god, bud. Brody, are you. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna have to. Okay, 100. I didn't want to write. Okay, maybe accelerated. This is such an exciting part of the video. Shot from both sides. Oh, that's why. Oh, love that recoil. I take aim and then I shoot and I'm just fucking bananas. No. That's probably. I agree, brother. He's fine. Help me. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking hell. Am I out of the fucking guns? Fucking go. Give me that. Nigga. Shut up. I think one of those hit. Boy, you got me. Oh, okay. Got some more big boy boils. Sorry, I'm sorry, this is a very Rainbow Six plan. Gosh dang it. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh, fucking revive the marshal, you kidding me? How long has that been the plan? Boy, I sure am skittish with shooters, huh? I've always been good at this part in video games, let me tell ya. You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if oh god, I'm limited ammo. That bodes well. We gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Yeah, Nancy.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Oh!
Well, about that.
Jesus Christ! Can't get around it. Hold on! Gotta get off the main road. More behind us!
I agree. I put my bandages on.
There's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use what? It. Hurry! Take him out!
How do I? Oh. I gotta get some fucking health. I'm just waiting for you to just take a bullet.
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they are fucking air support.
Well, Marshall.
Oh, shit.
They have air support.
John is coming. Stop him, man. Get through. Father will find you.
They might get us. They might get us, bud.
Right.
Oh, that was a bull.
Oh fuck! He's coming around.
I think we've been on more than we can chew here, Marshall. You're just gonna have to gun it. I'm low on health and I've gone through all my kits. God damn it.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no. Look, Jesus Christ.
Sure am, buddy. I think we botched this one, bud. You stay. I go. No following. I can't do the voice. But let's all pretend the joke was really funny. And very good. And what definitely well timed. That's a recent flick, I bet. I don't know. You're a shoreline. Oh, he's dead.
My children.
My babies.
We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Jonathan Banks?
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Yeah.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
No. I'm gonna get some new spats. Oh shit. Did 4 do this? Because 3 definitely didn't. I'm gonna look like Vin Diesel. Dominic Toretto. Actually, that'd be a fun video. No matter who you are buzzed. Such is the law. Yes, give me all the buzzes. Oh, I can be. Oh no. Is it all gonna be fades and. Okay. Oh no. I mean, it is Montana. Oh, this is it. Oh god, alright. I can be. Let me look up what he was wearing in Fast and Furious 7. Do this shit. Or Fate of the Furious, sorry. Gotta do this stuff right. Sorry about the audio. Well, now he was in like that black muscle tee. Yeah, he's in that muscle tee. Let me see. Seven, he's in like a white t-shirt and a button-up open overshirt of like a car shop kind of thing. What's he wearing in 6? Six is just a white t-shirt. Jesus, I got it. 5, it's just the same black muscle tee. Alright, so we're just gonna do a blue muscle tee. Yeah. Alright. That's equipped. He wears like, what do you call that? Just black slacks. Alright. Well, let me go back to 8. Okay. I guess light cargos. Headwear. As much as I would love to be my trucker self, just like in real life. Gloves, that's important. Ooh. Be like fucking, I don't know. I'm pretty sure he wears driving gloves at least 1.8, but maybe not. We'll stick with the... Yeah, we'll stick with these. Can I change my name? Okay. Dr. Dutch. You mean Ronald Reagan? That's my very good political joke, because he used to be called that back in the... when he was an actor still.
Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there?
Who's this lady? Is he your girlfriend? Only you can do this musical box. Monstrous. Alright. Oh, we'll get to you in a second. John the Baptist. Nice. What's her name? Oh, just Faith. Okay. Cute.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. Got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
Yeah. So the first Freedom thing Fighters. Is get control of we'll call it Not Whole Village.
We can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun. Matt, in the safe over there. Take him. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Take the gun. Man, people just give me guns in games. They're just like, hey, I had a thing. We got a problem.
It's crawling with peggies. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath.
I noticed you didn't give me any ammunition. Not complaining, I mean, you know. Those are the three, alright. Side missions, that's what I need. Side missions. There's the fucking door. Games are too dark. Can't see none. Can I have? What else can I take? What's takeable here? Not enough. Oh. Hold queued up new. No. Okay. I know that, like, one YouTuber was, like, I think it was Critical. He just, like, threw pipes and shovels at people. And he's just carrying a ton of shovels. And a friend of mine at work also did that. But yeah, like, no ammo, right? Alright. Oh, shit. I'm gonna hit tab a lot instead of Q. I can just tell you right now. Shovel it up. Dom Toretto, and I'm here to bury my past. Where's a bear? Like, immediately, just a bear. You know what I'm saying? Hey, do I lock this back up?
Now listen up. If you're gonna build
which I am.
There's some things you need to know. There's
Okay.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
See, most that I did with 5 was like, I just,
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Don't you?
Hello? Super silent.
Talk, sinner.
Please, you gotta help me.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
Go to throwable, holding Q, press. Okay.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Okay.
That was too close. Thanks.
Yeah, okay. What you got? So that's not very throwy. I want to throw them, like in those old Splinter Cell games. That guy? Oh, it's like a box. All right. Is that a zip line? All right, zip line. Critters. What do I gotta do here? Just break it? Seems easy enough. That is a good way to keep track of quests, though, when you come across one, just to pop it on your little radar. No, let's try and climb up.
Fuck, kid! You hit pay dirt! That's the location of a prepper stash! If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away.
Wait, is that the boathouse, or is that the
boathouse? Well, go take a look!
Oh, that's the boathouse, okay. I just wanted to go right at that zip line up at that little firewatch station. Boom, 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 boom. Anyone here? Anyone getting into some mischief? No one will ever know. Oh, they might see that bit. Fish are biting. Alright. Hey, hang on, Memo. to work. Safety first. Can't equip that, I guess. No smoking. Okay. Well, we'll see. Cool. Oh, I can just swim in. Yeah, I can stand up in that, I'm pretty sure, but okay. Not terribly secure, guys. Just looking out for you. Not terribly secure. That seems electric, though. This isn't gonna go. Nope, fucking... Get my shovel back. Swap it with my fucking... There, I don't need that. Pipe wrench, what is that? Like, no. Yeah, no. Wait. Oh my god, the pipe wrench. I want the shovel. Okay. This is just not worth this. Thank you. I know what I like. And I don't like video games. So how electrocuted? Oh, there's a key. Alright. Sprint's a toggle. Okay, that might have been my problem before. That seems good. That seems real good. Rolling coal. Fuck. Oh my god. No, but the pump though. Wait, did I run the pump? Okay. Man, I was just gonna search it. Hey, that looks like money. Yeah, it does. Mm-hmm. I don't waste my good shovel. Not when I'm strong as hell, because I'm Dominic Toretto. Cool. No. I've played Far Cry before.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up.
It's that easy at home, kids. Just get into shit. Such a good YouTuber and gamer. Gotta have my gamer. My game face on. This island feels very tutorial-y. Yeah, alright. Oh, okay. Is that now? I don't know. Do I have a map? Oh, there it is. Now zoom out. Zoom out. Okay, well, let me zoom out. How big are we talking here? Oh, this is a map, alright. So that's the thing? Oh, I was just there, alright. Lookout tower. Let's go there. I didn't, like, get into it yet, you know? Also, where's the thing? There's always upgradable shit. Where are you hiding it? So, like, it told me at the beginning, like, hey, gender, pick it. Alright, you can never change it. But I guess I can just change what I look like every time I pause. I'm not gonna, I don't want to change, but like, seems like that could have been just the fifth slot there. I don't know nothing. I'm just Dominic Toretto. I know cars, that's it. I know cars, and I know what ghosts are, because I've seen one today. Man, when I get my ghost talk show up and running, y'all are gonna look like fools. It's oh. Yep, that's a guy. I'm just gonna assume you're evil because you're in a video game. Are you the guy I saved? Oh, F didn't pop up, so yeah, you're a good person. Okay. Don't look at me like that. What the fuck are you looking at me like that?
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these piggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods.
You gonna turn me in?
Holy
little fucker. You got a fucking problem? Oh, okay. That's the rules, huh? Yeah. Get the fucking door open. Don't you push it? What if I got a shit? Oh my god. Is that the shrine? Cult shrine, Dutch Spunger. Guessing the other one's on the other end of the island. Or that little small bit, that could be it. Oh. Oh yeah, they're like right there. Alright. Can I go in there at least? Like, I killed him. This is my place now. Does it, like, ruin my record? Because I know I'm, like, trying to gain face with some honeys, but, like, ooh. Alright. But, like, you know, does it, like, he gets it. He's in on it. He was in on the joke, though. That's true. Knocked it over. Someone tell Brian Roper. Fucking cool. No. No. Oh my god. I picked you, though. There we go. So I tend to play these stealthy at least early on until I got real comfortable with the combat. anytime I did like outposts, it was like it was a stealth. It was stealth. It was like playing Splinter Cell or something. Like take out a guy, hide him. Take out another guy. But I'm guessing if I just start killing folks, they get, I lose my street cred. And I go to Montana jail. Oh, jeez, I don't know, I guess. Oh, fuck, there's a guy right there. Oh, no. Should have grabbed that bow after all. Because then should I go this way? No. Oh. I can't tell what they're going to see, you know? Can I get to him? Oh, fuck. If he sees me coming, that's bullshit. Because he's using binoculars. He has literally the most tunnel vision ever. Oh, fuck me. Alright. I don't know if I can climb back up now. Ah, shucks. Different point of entry then. This is really exciting for an audience. Yeah. What's that? Oh, it's a serial number. We're the Apex Predators. Just say it, dude. We all know what you're wanting to say. You're wanting to say Bigfoot. Where is the Bigfoot now? Like, shut up. Stop talking about Bigfoot all the time. This is good and stealthy, but no, I can't see anything.
We have to make Jacob proud.
Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? That was like 3D shit. That gas shit, exposing yourself. We'll never know.
This is gonna be good.
I don't think they see me. This is something that usually happens in these games where, like, they totally saw me do that, but like. They didn't, because the bar didn't fill. So they couldn't have seen me. So now the game has to, like, figure out if it saw me or not. So, like, they can look right at me and, like, track me while they move. And the game still has to tell the AI, no, you don't see him. Alright, well, they gave up. And chilled down. I think we're all better for it. Alright. I don't know where the other guy went. He's probably just having a dickens of a time. With his, like, friends dying. Like a second ago. Oh, I was supposed to just shoot this when they were all near it, wasn't I? That's what that symbol means. God damn, I'm so stupid. Stupid idiot. Well, I mean. What does that mean? G G&H. I'll have to look into that. How many attachments I put on guns? Where the fuck did that guy go? Because he's going to get real, real mad once I do this. Oh, there he is.
You're mine.
Did you see it? Oh, that's how you target him. Okay. Okay. That's a guy. I didn't kill him. Okay. He's like doing his own thing. Boy, them some good drug. Where's she at? There. Man, I love drugs. Can I have this? There it is. RP.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the Colt grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
All right. I'll do whatever, just as long as I don't have to deal with anyone. I'm kind of shy. Is here, I think.
They don't look dangerous. How much longer do we have to walk?
Now, who are you talking to?
Nobody better try anything.
Are you just talking shit to yourself? Distraction.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Just in general.
You can't resist the father's will for long.
I could probably do a water stealth kill. That'd be pretty sweet. No? Yeah, let's take down. Oh, butts. You alright? Where you at? There we go.
Hey, get me out of here.
How you doing?
Thank you, good.
I'll fight alongside.
Just that easy. Oh, you're just with me.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the front.
What's your problem, Dutch? You seem tense. Oh, that's what the G is. Detective will try to stay for self. That's good. Because I prefer it. Makes for really exciting videos. Well, let me tell you. Okay, that one won't track. That one might. Yeah. Oh, shit. One started to see me. Now, who am I missing? It can't just be three of them. Oh, duh. Oh my God. Where'd that other guy go? Making a move. What? Oh my God. Clear your jets, bud. By being a cultist. The most dignified job there is. No vault. Praise be to Montana. Hollow Point be thy name. Okay. So there's a vault, there's just no prompt for the vault. Alright. You guys gonna be cool about this? We'll just kind of keep him right here, buddy.
I have everything I need right here.
Dignity is like Montana for guns blazing. Okay. Buddy, you better. Oh, you're just gonna. Oh no, come on, bud. Come on, bud. You better be operating on like Last of Us rules where like you can't aggro them. Just me. Oh, that's some good bliss. Oh, there's two of them here. How did I not see this dude here the whole fucking time? Seems like someone's in there. I know, bud.
Damn, I like your style!
It won't be me.
cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Okay, settle down, bud. Can't use them from her. Let's get the other shrine. So there's two on the island.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
I mean, everyone okay? Yeah, you're fine. Bliss. Oh man, how did I miss that? There's a guy right there.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
What? Shop Ryan Crawford. You're a wiener. You ever think of that? No, oh, that's the other thing. Yeah. One thing at a time here, boys. No. Yeah.
Oh. Enemy spotted.
Thanks, Ryan. Okay, Ryan. Yeah, here's something you could do, Ryan. Tag enemies for me. You saw an enemy. Why can't I tag him? How about that? Alright. Forgot about. Forgot about binoculars. I'm dumb. I would say Phantom Pain much, but I mean, Far Cry 3 did this, so it's not. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Where was the other one? There was another one there. Swim. I had a feeling I'd be on the island. It'll probably go real well if I just swim up there normally, like nothing's wrong ever. And do I have oxygen bar? Oh no, that's right. It just kind of like oxygen just like gets worse and darker. Great summer. I'm gonna do this other thing. Oh no, you're coming. Okay. No, binoculars don't work in water. You know that.
Ryan. If our mission, sir,
Oh, well, tried to grab him. Didn't work out. Is it just the three? I guess it's just the three. Alright. That's fine. Body's already hidden halfway. Didn't have the prompt because I guess I was standing on this. Anyway. Six? Seven? Oh, seven. Alright.
Good idea. Could have something we need.
Shut up, Ryan. God. God, if I could. Okay, all right, let's go. Bing. Yeah, dive into 1 foot water, deputy. Stupid idiot. Oh God, you're a slow boy. Crack open a beer while we wait. Oh, yeah, we're here. Okay. Can I cheat? No? Okay. Oh, I can cheat. Yay. I see Peggy over there. Fuck. That's a great sign. Can I? Alright.
I was like them once. Lost, angry, afraid. Then I chose to see.
She's just... What are you doing? That better be really interesting when I physically see it. I need him to like partially see me so he comes over. You know? Or a silencer. I need a silencer.
We gave you chance. Right. Oh, there you go. Now it's too late.
Well. No. I'm like, what are you doing? Oh, you're just. Oh. Alright. Okay, so we need to go from the other side, I think. You did that, Ryan. I love you. Fuck off, Ryan. Oh, hoops. They got hoops, Ryan. Let's play some hoops. I didn't sign up for you. They got a wolf house. For a wolf. Anything I'm missing? No, okay, that's just a dead guy.
Sometimes I wonder if they're worth the trouble.
Stop complaining.
Yeah, I love this job. Love this job more than I love my old family. Now they saw me technically, but they didn't quite see where I was. See, Ryan's still in stealth mode. You do that, Ryan. Shit's going down. Get on the roof. That old saying. That's some good detective work, Barbara. Just come out and die. I'm gonna deal with fucking error going over here. Count it. Oh, okay. That's unfortunate. Go get him, Ryan. You asked for this. Is that working? Oh, they're behind a thing. So no. No, it's not. Oh my god, it throws like a spear. Wait, did I keep the bat? Yeah, folksy. Chris Stapleton. The fuck are you? The fuck are you? It's yourself. Alright. Apparently listen to voice messages.
Hey Lance, I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing.
Now we got them. Another kind of weird. They crossed the line.
I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nuts going to be?
That's very funny. Oh, I still have a tower like this thing. Clutch. Is he dead? No. It may surprise you. You get any Kid Cudi on this thing? No? Hmm. Not anymore, I guess. That's almost. Ah, yes. Many a time have I gone up to a hotel front desk and heard this familiar tune. This little melody. This little one note melody. We got one sound, and don't you forget it. What books we got? How to get your dick sucked. Moo Moo's Fashion Week. That's all I need to know. Alright, let's roll. Ryan. Okay, radio tower. Best part of the job right here. We're getting kind of high up. Need a wingsuit. So I'm glad. I did like the towers in the old ones, because it was like an obstacle course almost. You had to like solve puzzles. I kind of liked it. Oh yes, pull down to activate. Level up. Missions completed 52. Is that for each area? Oh god, it's gonna be a long day. 8 outposts, 16 properties. It seems like it has the most places, so I'm kinda into that. Did I pick one or did I just go there, I guess? Wait for fog to leave. Or is that the map thing where you climb those big towers and like clears your whole area thing? Those are always fun. Ted Kaczynski over there.
What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea?
Okay, get out of here. Get out of here. You're out of the video.
That freedom from sin.
Hey, it's the girl.
Can come from the power of just one word. Must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome. Eden's Gate.
That's a weird subtitles there, really.
Fuck. John C's got your partner Hudson.
Oh, that one's just stuck. Okay. Multiplayer game modes? No fucking thanks.
Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call.
Okay.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me. Hello?
Let's go meet Peaches. Okay. Friend or foe? Oh, jeez. You hate to see that. Alright, let's go, Ryan. Ryan? Still with me, Ryan? Okay, Ryan's dead. Alright. Need to get me a sniper rifle. Ah, jeez, I don't want that. Is that more people over there?
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well...
Ah, shucks. I think me standing up for like a half second is what triggered their like awareness of me. Since I crouched immediately, but nope. Okay, John. Oh, that's what I was hearing earlier. Where are those people that were hollering at me? I know there was a dog, too. That wasn't cool. Bringing a dog to a fight I wanted to do. Oh, there's a plane. That's neat. No. Oh, that's the elk. There's no one. Well, we'll go further down the shoreline. They changed what side they were on. That's weird. So just music? Oh, you're the singer.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Cool. Oh. No. Actually, maybe.
Bye-bye, Deputy.
Shotgun would probably help. Alright.
I saw John's video over my cousin's shoulder. I hope it doesn't mean I'm off too.
That's not how. Where are you going? Just back into the field of dreams. Alright. What's up here? Oh, can I blow that shit up? Let's blow that shit up. Oh, no, I have to get that first. I was just saying to my wife that I need an ATV. And she will let me have it. Do I have grenades? Like a thing? Like, oh, fuck, he's asking me. He's just... He's just going back in. What's your plan, bro? You're just gonna get jumped. Ah, yeah. I wouldn't. I love how I just accidentally tagged that person over there. Whatever that is. Alright, whatever. This is good. Oh, right. You better. Buddy, I helped you. I can take you back down. Fucking hell. That wasn't even his, I bet. He knew what I wanted. Just doing whatever he wanted. Now I get this thing. I will light this big old candle. I want to keep this gun. Oh, maybe not. Maybe keep this one. I should back up, I think. All right. Anyone care about what just transpired? Okay. I can hunt. I have all the apples I can eat. This is beautiful, by the way. I love orchards. I've never been to one, but I always just love to see them, you know? Oh, God. Wait a second. What the fuck? Are you evil? Oh, you're evil. Okay. Oh shit. That's fine. This is fine, actually. I know you're tired, bud. But I don't care. This is the same gun I'm using. That's tight. Okay, so still can't beat. Alright, the fuck is that? Is that the water tower? Can I shoot that? Will water blow up? Car sounds like a good thing to have. Let's go get one. Oh, there's some movement. Well, you know me. Sentimental. Boy, I sure ain't good with snippers. Oh, okay. We get him? There we go. Now he did. Welcome, bud. What? Wait, the fuck? Oh, cool. That seems like a good one to get. Also seems good. Yeah. So I was like, okay. Oof. Wingsuit seems good. That seems really good. Let's do these two. Cool. Cool. Well, let's go get a car. I could purchase you from that? Oh my god. Hold on. Give myself a little bit more height. Gotta hold it. Learning things every day. Stuck it. This is a car over there. How over there are we talking? The car? Seems like the car. Alright. Talking about partner. Fucking nutcase. Alright. Cool. Eden's Gate territory. Yeah, okay. Well, I want a car.
The upcoming bitter root flower tender applications.
Alright. What's my map saying? Either way? No, this way. Alrighty. Oh yeah, we gunning it. Love it. Ah, dang it. Could have wrapped this up easy. Alright. Here we go. Oh god, this turning radius. Oh god, it's so fucking loud. How many cans I got? Oh man, I found one of them angels. This thing's real fucking loud. I maybe should have stuck with the truck. Oh, someone's trapped in there. That's the thing. Well, maybe two birds and stone. There we go. Oh, shit. That's what that was, a little too late there. Case of the gumballs. Helicopter's tempting. Really want that car though. Pretty sure that hit her head, but whatever. Ah. There we go. Oh, she's a VIP. I was thinking it told me I saved someone, but I gotta do this part first.
You are a lifesaver, man. Now I got another life that needs saving, please.
What?
I'm Xander Flynn, and me and my Addy were attacked at the marina by those pseudo-hipster cult fucking psychos. I got spun around in the attack, and I'm totes lost, man. How the heck I got here? I don't know. I'm a wizard with the keyboard, and I mix a wicked smoothie. But throw me in the woods?
Can you just...
Forget it, man. You gotta help us. I'm saying if you save Addie's marina, I know she'll help you do whatever you got doing. You gotta hurry.
Okay. Let's do it. Who cares? Oh. Neat. Okay, so you're not coming with me. Put that on. Cars and video games. Beautiful country. Are they stronger? Fuck, they aren't stronger. Don't have that bad. That's better. Never mind. Awesome. Can I skin you, or what do I get for getting this? Yeah, baby. Back in the fucking car now. I'm the strongest person ever. Punch it. Oh jeez. He's hopping, man. That was a bad guy, right? Hope so. Oh fuck, I almost hit the hostage. What's up, fam? Oh, fucking hell, did I really miss him? God damn it. Now I'm gonna die. Jeez.
Young man, you have no faith.
All right. Oh, jeez. What are you doing, kid? Don't come over here. God damn it. Goddamn kids. All right, where's the people? One I almost ran over. That's a shame. You a bad guy? Let us know. Put it on my car practically. Oh fuck. Awkward. Alright, well. How do we do the thing where it's like, release. Oh, that's no fun. Shit, she's hunting me. Fuck this. Fuck this. You better not be hunting me, girl. We'll miss your muscle car. You guys gonna be cool? This one looks bad, bud. Okay, let's go to the marina. Oh my god, you guys are literally everywhere. I mean, I gotta. Some meat wagon. Oh, white flower sucker. Let's hope that angel don't fucking try to party. Yeah, I don't care, lady. I'm here to solve the meat wagon crisis. How did you get reception? Something's coming from in there. And I don't care for it. Oh, across the lamp. Alright. Don't know what that's all about. I don't know what to do here. Oh, fuck. Ugh, that guy's a little butthole. Alright. Time to operating movie vehicle. I'm fine. Can't make a right turn. There we go. God damn it, that doesn't count. Doesn't count, you boners. The fuck was that one? Got a couple of Weisenheimers here. Oh shit. God bless Montana. Yeah, I'm just gonna call this a stopping point, I think. As if they can get me. Yeah, this one's gonna get me, huh? Ooh, that's fun. Faith. That's a good sound point. Thanks for watching, everybody.